Glenn Curtis, an American pioneer of flight, was also present at the French meet. Curtis was the first American to use wheels on an airplane. Nobody was